Welcome, my name is Menturis, and let's start an episode of Stardew Valley. And this episode, we're gonna make some money. So, we're gonna start making the days go a little bit faster. Because we planted blueberries. And the blueberries are going to make us some money. A lot of money. So we're gonna go fast through the days. Watering all the plants, maybe chopping some trees or for the few. So, I chop at least this one because it's blocking my view. I don't like that. These plants. Getting the hang of this, going faster and faster. I want to upgrade. I want to have some chickens. Got some big plans for this farm. Did I do this one? So, and I'm already gonna fill up the water. Gonna chop this one tree. I wonder how many wood I can hold in one inventory. Going to sleep again. Speed it up a little bit. I do want to make the money this episode. Nice. New crafting recipe, a tepper. What is a tepper? I have no idea. But we're gonna have a look at what a tepper is, what I can do with it. A tepper. Tepper, place a maple, oak or pine tree and wait for the reservoir to fill with the products. Okay. Oh. Can make some ingredients, I think. Hey, I found the button again. Okay. Orange. The animal bundle. A quality bundle. Hmm. And the summer crop bundle. Hot pepper, blueberries. Not going for that one now. Okay. Let's start watering again. So. I missed some watering. Okay. I planted these at day one, so I don't know. I can't remember how many days these need to grow. Okay, and we fill the water tank up again and we go back to sleep. That was a bad watering move. And let's sleep again. Speed it up. Oh shoot, I forgot to fill it up. Missing too much. All right. Still don't get the point of the dog being there. It ain't doing much. But maybe we're gonna find out what the purpose is, and we're going to sleep again. Oh, I really wonder how many days these blueberries gonna take. I can remember that some plants did take 13 days. Filling up again. Thank you. filling it up again. Maybe I can drop some stuff. We can chop two more trees down. Sleep again. At least we now know that I can hold more than 100 woods in my inventory. Day 8 already. Ooh, they grow bigger. Oh, shoot! That was one big mistake. Crap. Oh man, that's costing me some money. Oh man, I really hate it when that happens. No more chopping trees down until we get a blueberry fixed. Yes, refilling it, and let's hope tomorrow I can finally harvest those blueberries. Ah, nice rainy day. Hope we can stay inside. Let's see the television. Welcome to Coast 5, your number one source for weather, news and entertainment. And now the weather forecast for tomorrow. It's gonna be a beautiful sunny day tomorrow. Okay, so we're gonna sleep. Day 10. I wonder when I get a sprinkler system if I have to turn it on every time. It's almost hard to see if the ground is wet or not. Hey, didn't see that one. Dear Mentorius, tomorrow we're all gathering at the beach for the annual Pelican Town Loan. Oh. The highlight of the evening is a communal potluck. Okay. Make sure you bring something good to contribute to the governor himself is attending the evening, so make sure you're on your best behavior. Come to the beach sometime between 9 a.m. and 2 p.m. Mayor Lewis. Don't know if we got time for that, Mayor Lewis, but hey, I don't want to miss it. Yeah, yeah, dog. Nah. Need that spot. Missed it two times. Alright. Need to bring something good. No idea what's good for that festival. At least I put my wood away. Oh shoot, I forgot the water. Yeah, what to bring? That. And that, yes. Plants, and then we go to the festival. So I guess the blueberries take 13 days. Therefore, you can harvest two in one season, knowing that a season taking 28 days. It again. Okay. Funny how they call it blueberries, but I still don't see any blueberries on them. Let's see, do I have all? Let's fill it up. And let's go to the beach. Glad I built that road. Hey, what's this? A spicy berry. Nice. On my way to the beach. It's a pity you don't have any influence on how you behave. At least I don't think I have any influence. Because I would like to misbehave. That's the governor. What a lovely occasion it is. It's always a joy to visit Stardew Valley. Oh. Look sharp, the governor's here in his annual visit. Yeah, right. If you brought something for the potluck, make sure and add it to the soup cauldron, okay? You brought something for the soup. Climb on the stair and the other side and throw it in. Alright, funny. Hey, there's the girl. Hello. It's thrilling to socialize with everyone. I'd rather watch the scene. Abigail. I wonder if I completed a mission now. These blast sand flies keep landing on the food. Yeah. Okay. And do we... you could step on my foot there. This is steering, honey. Are you ready to visit the buffet soon? Shoot, so those two are married. I didn't notice that. I must speak to the missus about the purchase of a vacation home here. Maybe if I get one the governor's good side, he'll be giving me my business a tax break. I wonder if he likes aged whiskey. I have no idea what to do now. I'll be back here by the street, the air's a lot cooler. Yeah. How's the farm coming along? It must be a busy season for you. Yes, it is, but how do I finish this? There ain't really much. Should we move forward with Lua? The governor seems a little hungry. Yeah, let's start. Well, folks, it's time once again for the potluck ceremony. Okay. I trust that you all put high quality ingredients in the pot this year. Don't want the governor to regret his visit to the valley. Yeah, if I really throw stuff in, I don't know if it would be tasty. Well, governor, would you like to do us the honor tasting the soup? Of course, I've been looking forward for this all year. It's actually kind of disgusting. I think I'll pass on the soup this year. Oh, funny. Yes, someone must have ruined it with poor quality ingredients. Well, does anyone want any? The soup wasn't very good, but otherwise the lua was a great success. Time to head home. Funny, yeah, if you throw everything, throw something in the... Ooh. They look nice in the dark. I hope we are gonna make a profit this episode. Because the episode's almost over and I still can't harvest them. So we're gonna speed it up again a bit. Let's fill it up again. If it's 14 days, I cannot make two this season because I don't have enough money for it. That would be a bummer. But we're gonna get another kind of harvest then, if it's 14 days. I do know it's something I won't forget anytime soon if it's 14 days, just because of this episode. Yeah. So. And let's go to sleep again. It's harvesting day. Yes, it's harvesting day. I wonder if they grow back on. That would be nice. Then I could get to... This is one damn nice... Come on, pick them up. Some nice high quality berries in it too. All right. I really don't know if I have to chop them down now. Be nice, but we'll see. We're just testing it. Right. I also got. Let's first put these all in. Hey, get my throat about as dry as a desert bone. I'm really thirsty for a pale ale. You got one? Regular old beer won't do. I need a pale beer ale. How the hell am I gonna get a pale ale? No, I'm not gonna accept the quest. I don't know how to get ale. First I'm gonna need a kitchen, I think. This episode when we go to bed and see how much money we've made. In the next episode we're gonna find out if we made enough money to expand the farm. We're also gonna find out if these berries give me 2 times the harvest that will really make them a good pick. So let's go to bed, go to sleep. Nice. Watering can proficiency. Okay. Hoe proficiency. New crafting recipe. Bee house. New crafting recipe. Speed grow. Ooh, that's nice. New farmer's lunch. Okay. Ooh, damn. I need 9,000. I spent 3,000. So 6,000. Profit. Well, thank you for watching, and I would say we'll see you at the next episode. My name was Menturis. If you like the show, give it a thumbs up. It would really help my channel. And until the next show.